taken up to the cafe as soon as possible. Okay, thank you. Yes, Pete Hillaby's here, won't happen.
In 10th place, number 35. It was 35, yes, and he flipped over with the 748 Grand Miamara. Well, it's number 10, a good start, as you've said, and he got a good start. He's found close here, I'm sure that's in the lead, and Mick Grant so far, but it's a long, long way to go. 2nd place.
He left his
£70, which have been awarded by Forward Trust. £70 for the leader, £50 for the second, £40 for the third, and it's Mick Grant who's here.
And with that, we hand you back to the studios.
Yeah.
came past. It certainly made life a lot easier, for sure.
Well, a great result there, Mick. I know there's all your mob down on there because I could see the banners waving. They'll get a close look at you, not to mention your shivering fellow travellers.
I'm keeping them warm on the way around.
Drop it. How about keeping this dry? And so as the cavalcade goes round for this year's victor in the Scarborough round, out with your programmes, up with your hands, because the toast of Yorkshire yet again, Mick Grant!
Mick, you're just one win behind John Cooper now.
Five once you open the offing.
One win to go, Mick, and you're level with John Cooper.
I know there's a sort of little rivalry.